Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. When we see SMD resistors, there is a code 512103102511. What is the meaning of this code? And if we see on this board, here it is mentioned 1002 5101 152 1003 0. Here is just only 10, and the component ID, that is R15, that means it is a resistor. 754 2R0 1R2. How we can identify what is the resistor value and what is the wattage value? It is a question from my viewer. He asked me that how we can know the value of the SMD resistor. In the SMD resistor marking system, there are different methods. The one that is three digit system, like 472 103 104, it is a three digit system. Then there is other system that is four digit system. As we checked here, here is 1003. It is three digit system. 1002, it is four digit system. 220, then 1R2, 5101 1002, and here is 4R2 1R5, and same here R22. Then the next system, EIA 96 system. These different systems we will see here. In three digit marking, if we have number 4724, it is a same value, 7, and 2, it is multiplier, 10 raised to power 2. That means 4 7 10, multiply by 10, it will multiply by 2 tens, or we can add 2 zeros, 4700 ohms, 10 raised power, or we can write directly 4 7 and the number of zeros. If it is 104 104, we can write 10 and 4 zeros, or we can write 10. We will copy 1 here, 0 here, and 10 raised to power 4, it will become the same value. Its value will 100k. This is the resistor value, and then we will see wattage value. This is three digit system. If you have four digit system, 5101, if you will come here, 5101 5 1 0 and 10 raised to power 1, it will become 5100 ohms. That we will add 10. If it is 1003 1004, for example, we have a code 1004. In this condition, 1004 1 0 0 and 4 zeros, 10 raised to power 4, 100, the same 4 zeros. Or if we multiply, if we solve this equation, it will become 10 raised to power 4, 4 zeros. So it will become 1 mega ohm resistor, 1000 kilo, that is 1 mega ohm. The same here, if it is 1 mega ohm, and if you will see here, if some number is 105, it will become same, 1 0 and 5 zeros, 2 4 5. So this value and this value will equal. So we can say 105 is equal to 1004. If you have SMD resistor with 105 code, it will equal to 1004. Similarly here, if you have 103 code, it will equal to 1002. How we can say 1 0 and 3 zeros, 1 0 0 and 2 zeros. Now we can see 1 4 zeros 1 4 zeros, 1 0 1 2 3 is equal to 1 0, 10 kilo ohm 10 kilo ohm. This is resistor value. This is 3 digit and this is 4 digit. The next system, that is EIA 96 systems. Sometimes we have marking 01C. In EIA 96 systems, it have 96 numbers codes. It is a resistor code. 01 to 96. For example, if I have 22 and then there is multiplier A, B, R, H, C, D, E, F, Z, Y, R, R, X, R, S. This is multiplier. For example, if I have code 22C, at that time I will go to 22. Here I have 22 and what is the resistor? 165. This 22 165, and C, C is 100 multiplier, multiply by 100. The resistor value will 16500. It is 16.5 kilo ohm. If I have 61F, at that time we will see the number 61 and what is the resistor value? That is 422. This 61, it will come here, and F, that is multiplier, and F is 100,000. So the resistor value will become 422 12 123. It is example. The resistor value is 42.2 mega ohms. If I have resistor 95B, that means 95, that is 953, and B is multiplier 10, that is 9530 ohms. So it is EIA 96 resistor coding system. It have 96 resistor values and it have multipliers. If we have, for example, 56Z, we will go in the 56 number 374. Z, that is 0.001, multiply with 0.001, that means 3 decimals here, 0.374 ohm resistor. 33YRR, 33Y R33R. So 33, that is 215 code. The multiplier is 0.01. Now the resistor value here 2.15 ohms. So we will multiply with these numbers A, B, C, R, D. We will select the multiplier and we will multiply the coded value with this multiplier, and our resistor value will here. It is in ohmic form, but if we want to know the wattage, what is the wattage value of that resistor, because in any resistor, resistance and wattage, the both are very important. To determine the watt rating, we need to take measurement for that resistor. For example, this is SMD resistor. We need to take three measurements, length from this point to this point, and this is width, and then there is height of the metallic connector. At that time we need to take measurement from this end to end, then we need to take the width, length, width, and we need height. When we have these three measurements, length, width, height, then we will proceed to this package code. This is length, width, and this side is height. These three measurements will give the code number. What is the code of that resistor? In this material, it is giving CR0402. This is package code. So from that package code, we will check the watt rating. It is 0.063 watt, rated power at 70 degree centigrade. And working voltage maximum, that is 75 volt. And maximum over voltage, 150 volt. Then here is temperature coefficient and resistance range. If we check these Panasonic resistors in the same way, we will take length, width, and height. Locate the model number for that resistor. For example, the package code is 01005. We will come here, 01005, power rating 0.031, element maximum voltage 15 volt, maximum over voltage 30 volt. So the remaining data we will find from this code. Here is current sense resistors R030. If we see 1R5 2R0 R01 R03, that means R will identify the decimal location, decimal point, 1.5 ohms. 2R0, 2.0 ohms. R01, 0.01 ohm. 0.03 ohms. For example, R022. R022, that means it is 0.022 ohms, 22 milliohms. The same way we will take length, width, and thickness, and we will locate the model number, package number 0402. When we will reach 0402, in 0402 we will see power rating. It is 0.125 watt or 1 over 8 watt. Working voltage, this is the rated current, and temperature, and these are the resistor values, tolerance, temperature coefficient, everything we will find here. Then in the same 3-digit system, we see some numbers. I will bring this number here, 1K2. That means it is 1.2K, or we can say it is 1200 ohms. 2K2, 2.2K are 2200 ohms. 1M5, 1.5 mega. These marking numbers will give the resistor value. To find the wattage value, we need to measure length, width, and thickness, or width, or height. When we will find these three measurements, then we will go to the chart, match the length, width and thickness in millimeters and check the size code. With this size code, we will find the wattage, voltage rating, current, temperature, resistance range and percent tolerance. Every data we can locate here. I hope so you enjoyed this video. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.